Is that a chimney?
What?
Is that house on fire?
We just got to the hiking place. Now we gotta hike a little bit to the spot.
Plane?
Yeah, wait, do we see the plane again?
Maybe, we'll see. So we got here and we realized how long the hike is. We're probably gonna come back tomorrow. We'll see though, but not tonight. There's not enough daylight.
You're like, we're running to the gas station.
Is this that his house?
Yeah,
that's ours.
Oh god.
Maybe, can we just say we looped around real quick?
Yeah. Alright guys, we gotta start.
Why is it not focusing? Come on.
Did they just search it?
No, they're putting
I'm not getting out.
What's our story? What's our story?
I'm too scared.
Yo, I bet we got fine. We have to be pissed for the rest of this trip.
Start filming.
That's a good spot.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, look at my bag,
Zoom it on me, zoom it on me. I think they went through our tent, everything's messed up. Okay, I'm gonna run to the bathroom.
Wait, is it like zoomed in on him?
Is it as much as it can?
Later.
Hi, we are at Moraine Park Campground in Rocky Mountain National Park. And my son locked our key in our vehicle, so we need a locksmith. And we probably won't need them till daybreak, but we'll need one in the morning. Yeah, we're at a campground. I don't have it because it's in my wallet and it's locked in the vehicle.
What's up, guys? So we're camping in the cold right now.
It's like 20 degrees.
It's
like,
yeah, it's somewhere at 20 degrees. Andrew locked the keys in the car.
Oh, I'm sorry.
But luckily, Andrew's added AAA, so we got that figured out. We'll get him in the morning, but for now, we're locked out of the car. Gonna try and survive the night.
We have a lot of stuff in the car that we should need, but we don't have it now.
Our camera's probably shaking because I'm cold, but yeah, we're good. We're gonna enjoy the night, but I can't believe Andrew did that.
Yeah, we'll show you the keys really quick.
Yeah, right. We're gonna walk down back to the car. We're at the van.
I don't know if you can see them.
Yeah, you can see in there. Right next to the, right on the other side of that popcorn bag. I'll put an arrow to it right now. Oh, that's chips.
Yeah, see, they're
ding,
right there.
But yeah, there's the van. Yeah, it's in the van. There's snow on the ground right now, so just show you guys how cold it is.
It's like 20 degrees. So I was getting Dakota's camera bag, and this is like,
yeah, we did this for you guys. We were trying to film, and Andrew locked him in there.
I put them on the seat. I didn't remember. I put them there, and I got to the top. I'm like, oh god, and now they're in there. So sorry, guys.
But we were doing it to get the camera footage for you. But yeah, we're just gonna chill for the night. We'll probably film, explore something tomorrow. I'm gonna get some nice shots of the sky,
like
good stars.
Blinding him.
Yeah. I'm getting blinded right now, but yeah, I'm gonna get some pictures of the sky. All right, we found this nice spot. I can set my camera on a table. We're gonna get some pictures. When it's time for leaving, I hope you'll understand that I was born a rambling man. We got these food storages here that we got fined for.
Oh, what is that? Who's in there?
Whoa! What the?
Oh. Who are you?
Anthony.
How long have you been in
Hello?
There?
I think we're probably just gonna chill for the rest of the night, not film too much, and pick back up tomorrow, see what we're doing. Hopefully we get the car unlocked. But yeah, we're stuck right here, freezing. That's probably why the camera's shaking right now. I can't hold it, but
yep.
Got some good pictures.
Talk to you tomorrow.
Yeah, peace out. Alright, the AAA guy just came, so we got into the van. But yeah, it's running now. We got a cool hike planned, so we're gonna go out and do that. So yesterday there was sheriff's tape on it.
We got some crazy places.
So we're trying to figure out about that just in case. We looked it up. And I guess it's flooded half it, so we can't walk it over where the river is. So yeah, we can't do that hike, but we're gonna try and find this one. I guess it was a structure that burned down or something. We'll try and figure out where that is and go to that for you guys.
Going full yet?
We're here. We see the place, it's not too far, but we gotta figure out how to get to it. I think we have to cross this creek. We gotta find a path over it. A bridge or something. Got the police station here.
Is it a coincidence that they put the police station next to this? I think not.
Can we just jump right
there? I don't know about that,
we found a bridge.
Good job with the Urban Explorer. I'll see you in the back for bears.
Here it is. We thought there was people. So Andrew just said, when we got here, we heard something up here. Anthony got underneath
us. I'm kind of stuck. Help.
Yo, are you good?
I can't get up.
Oh.
I honestly can't get up.
Anthony, dude, I got you.
I got you.
I got stuck down here. They're right up there. I can try and get to them. Think I can climb up to you guys?
Dakota?
There they are. Here, take my camera.
I gotta press something.
Alright, you ready? Film me.
I don't know if I stopped recording or not. I don't know.
So.
Come on, you can make it up. Just climb all the way from down there. Champion right here.
There we go.
It's a champion.
Okay, so we made it up and I shot most of the stuff like B-roll and cinematic, so it wasn't really vlog style, but you guys saw some nice shots of it. That's cool though. It's right over there behind us, right there. Yeah. There we go.
Spot.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. Hope you guys enjoyed seeing it. Alright, we're jumping the river.
My turn.
Andrew's turn. I just missed that. Anthony tried to jump back and landed on the ice. Wow. That was sketch.
I don't have enough breath. I'm having to pop.
Oh, that whole thing just cracked. Oh, I twisted my ankle right as I took my first step. There's where we just came from.
Father.
And now we're down here at the car. Hey everyone, so this is the end of this video. I hope you guys like it. This is the last video of the camping trip. We may have one more, but don't worry, it'll be an extra video. It won't be next Saturday's. But yeah, it was a little different for the camping. We just thought we'd make something out of it. Sorry for the lack of skating, but don't worry, we'll get back into it next Saturday and try and mix the two like we usually do. But yeah, we explored some cool spots. Hope you guys like that. Thanks for everyone who subscribed. Subscribe if you haven't, because we got more good content coming out. And see you guys later.